An enormous brawl has erupted outside a Laverton North warehouse. A group of thugs gate-crashing an after-work barbecue. As Gillian Lanturis reports, police are trying to identify up to 60 men involved in the violence that put several people in hospital.
Arming themselves with planks of wood and cricket bats, this group of colleagues gear up for a fight. The friends had gathered for an after-work barbecue in Laverton North around 10 last night. When gate crashers arrived, the violence erupted.
As a result of that, six people have ended up in hospital.
Up to 60 men aged in their 20s to 40s brawling across Little Boundary Road. The scuffle spilling across the street and into the car park next door.
The people that were just meant to be having a nice barbecue after work. Obviously, it's a great concern to us as to why something like this would have happened.
Police spent the day scouring the scene for evidence, seizing multiple weapons. One man involved returned to retrieve his car. Too scared to speak on camera for fear of retribution, his friend revealed he'd been knocked unconscious and had his lip split open. Another three men from Tarneit and Williams Landing remain at the Royal Melbourne Hospital with serious head injuries.
We've got no idea in relation to motive or why the other party has attended at the barbecue or the relationship between the two parties.
Despite the fight taking place at the Tiger Trailers warehouse, it's understood the workers were from elsewhere.
There's no indication that the business itself is actually overly related with what's actually happened.
The manager of Tiger Trailers has admitted to Nine News he allowed a client to use the property for a barbecue, but maintains that none of his employees were present at the time. He now fears that the incident will give the company a bad reputation.
Police are still working to identify those involved. Gillian Lanturis, Nine News.